Dear students, I, Dr. R. D. Patil, Head Department of Zoology, Vasant Rao Naik, Arts, Science and Commerce College, Shahada, District Nandurbar. Vidyarthi Mitranno, मी तुम्हाला आज टी वाई बी एस सी जूलॉजी पेपर 6 जू 506 ए पेस्ट मैनेजमेंट या संदर्भात आपण याच्या अगोदर आपले 3 लेक्चर झाले. त्या 3 लेक्चरांमध्ये आपण युनिट नंबर 1 याच्यातला 1st पॉइंट इंट्रोडक्शन अबाउट दी पेस्ट, त्याच्यामध्ये आपण डेफिनेशन ऑफ द पेस्ट त्या संदर्भातलं जे काही एग्जाम डेफिनेशन्स असतील त्याचं डिस्क्रिप्शन असेल त्या संदर्भात डिस्कशन केलेलं आहे. सेकंड लेक्चर आपण त्या ठिकाणी त्याच्यात चॅप्टर किंवा फर्स्ट युनिटमधलेच युनिट नंबर 1.2 क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ पेस्ट विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू सिस्टमॅटिक पोझिशन, मार्क्स ऑफ आयडेंटिफिकेशन, लाईफ सायकल्स, नेचर ऑफ डॅमेज अँड कंट्रोल मेजर्स ह्या पॉइंट ऑफ व्ह्यूने त्याच्यामध्ये आपण 1.2.1 ॲग्रिकल्चर पेस्ट ह्या हेडिंगखाली आपण 3 पेस्ट ऑलरेडी बघितलेले आहेत. स्मॉल ए पेस्ट नंबर पेस्ट ऑफ कॉटन, स्मॉल बी पेस्ट ऑफ बनाना, सी पेस्ट ऑफ व्हेजिटेबल, असे 3 पेजचा अभ्यास आपण ऑलरेडी केलेला आहे. त्या संदर्भात त्यांचं क्लासिफिकेशन, त्यांची सिस्टमॅटिक पोझिशन, त्यांचे मार्क्स ऑफ आयडेंटिफिकेशन, लाईफ सायकल, नेचर ऑफ डॅमेज अँड कंट्रोल मेजर, फॉर दिस 5 पॉईंट्स या 5 पॉईंटच्या ला अनुसरून आपण त्यांचं सर्व हिस्ट्री बघितलेली आहे. तर आज आपण ॲग्रिकल्चर पेस्टमधले 2 पेस्ट आपले राहिलेले आहेत, ते पेस्ट डी पेस्ट ऑफ शुगर केन आणि 5वा पेस्ट ई पेस्ट ऑफ ओनियन. तत्पूर्वी टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट डी पेस्ट नंबर 4th डी पेस्ट ऑफ शुगर केन. इन पेस्ट ऑफ शुगर केन पॉइंट ऑफ व्ह्यू मेनली डेंजरस एज वेल एज हायली इफेक्टिव टू डॅमेज द शुगर केन इज अ पायरिला परप्युशिला. दिस इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज अ लिप हॉपर, शुगर केन लिप हॉपर. शुगर केन इज द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टंट इकॉनॉमिक क्रॉप इन इंडिया, एक्स्पेशली वेस्ट महाराष्ट्र अँड ऑल्सो इन नॉर्थ महाराष्ट्र. दिस हायर यील्डिंग ऑफ द शुगर केन इज टू युटिलिटी ऑर प्रोडक्टिव्हिटी ऑफ द शुगर केन इन दिस एरिया इज मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टंट बिकॉज द फार्मर हॅज गेट हायर यील्डिंग टू ऑल्सो शुगर क्वालिटी टू एक्स्ट्रॅक्ट क्वालिटी ऑफ द शुगर इज मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टंट फॉर दिस फील्ड. ॲटोमॅटिकली सिवियर डॅमेजिंग ऑर इफेक्ट्स ऑफ द पायरिला इज ऑल्सो व्हेरी सिवियर. सो वी डिस्कस ऑर स्टडी पॉईंट ऑफ व्ह्यू टुडे गेट दिस पेस्ट दॅट इज पेस्ट ऑफ शुगर केन. इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड पायरिला परप्युशिला. This paste host plant is mainly sugarcane, also has a maize, wheat, bajra, etc. This is a common plants which are also used, also arising this paste to use the secondary or main host of these plants. In classification or systematic position point of view, this paste are classified phylum Arthropoda, क्लास इन्सेक्टा, ऑर्डर हेमिप्टेरा, फॅमिली फुलगोरिडी, जीनस पायरिला अँड पेसिस इज अ परप्युसिला. इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड अ कॉमनली शुगर केन लिप हॉपर. दिस इज अ स्केमॅटिक रिप्रेझेंटेशन ऑल्सो. दिस सेकंड पॉईंट ऑफ दिस पेस्ट इज द मार्क ऑफ आयडेंटिफिकेशन टू फर्स्ट इफेक्ट्स ऑफ दिस पेस्ट इन युअर फार्म, एक्स्पेशली the student which are also nearly to real contact of the farm and to get observe this crop in your field. At this time we have the known about different specific symptoms, also which type of the pest are creating the severe damage in crop pest we identify. So we have identification point of view, the student as well as local persons which are identify which type of the pest are attacking to known. So mark of identification of this pest, the adults are 1 centimeter long and pale straw color body, head with a long beak like a roof on the back. The female bears a pair of anal tufts, it is also called the processors. Nymphs are waxy white. So these specific characteristic features are seen. This is a photographs of the Pyrella purpurosa. We are seen also adapted to damaging the sugar cane. So it is also called as a leaf like structures. So it is called as a sugar cane leaf hopper. It is your body parts leaving to head regions as well as head, thorax, abdomen. Wings also acts as a leaf like structures to arranging the different veins or sub veins in your wings. Venation is a goodly transported by the you. This also the sugar cane leaf hopper photographs. Next point is the life cycle of the Pyrella purpurosa. In life cycle point of view, the life cycle of Pyrella purpurosa is completed in your following ways. That is in your ways, that is eggs as a in your clusters 300 to 536, we hatch 8 to 10 days in summer, 3 to 4 weeks in winter. We hatch into nymphs as a 5 stages and to convert the adult. So this is a schematic representation. In theoretical point of view, the nymph grows up by sucking sap from leaves, passing through 5 instar in 30 to 14 days. Out of this view, the female lays start the laying eggs a pre-oviposition period of 11 to 20 days. Eggs are laid in clusters of 20 to 25 on under surface of leaves covered with waxy material. A single female lays 600 to 800 eggs during its lifetime. In your whole life periods, single female has get 600 to 800 eggs. The eggs are small, light blue and ovoid in shape. They hatch in 7 to 12 days. The newly hatched nymph has a pale brown with a pair of long waxy covered canal processes. So the nymphs grows up by sucking sap from leaves passing through 5 instars completed in 20 to 30 days. The average of adult female is 6 to 8 weeks and male is 4 to 6 weeks. In 1 year, this type of the pest are completed your life cycle as 3 to 4 generation are completed in a whole years. So this is a schematic representation of the life cycle stages of the Pyrella purpurosa. This first is the egg stage, second is a nymph. The nymph has 5 instar or 5 stages to completion. First nymph stage, second instar, third instar. After completion of the 5 stages, it convert into the adult. Adult days we are remaining in a summer. The rate of development or hatching of the conversion or modification of the adult pest is 27 to 52 days in the summer, and it is less in winters, 18 to 20 weeks winter. So after completion of this adult, also to laying the eggs, the process will be continued. This is the life cycle of this Pyrella purpurosa. Next point is the nature of damage. So this type of the pest are also creating damaging or production of this way in your farm. We creating the harmful effects of the farmer crops, that is sugarcane. In nature of damage point of view, both nymph and adults suck the cell sap of succulent leaves, causing drying and shedding of leaves. The secret a sweet sticky transparent liquid known as honeydew, which attracts the harmful fungi, resulting into a growth of black sooty mold. due to which the rate of photosynthesis is retarded. Because of the attack of this pest, the yield of canes, sugar recovery, and also quality of jaggery car suffer badly in severe cases of loss of 30-40% of sucrose. So this type of the nature of damaging of the Pyrrhella purpurea is very damaging to creating the rate of photosynthesis of the plants are less automatically. This plant has not a proper nutrition, automatically growth is stunted, and this point of view the pest in your content of the sugar or sucrose content will be less, so sugar yielding capacity is less. So this is the nature of this pest in this diagram. Also near about the present the stages, upper side of the leaf of the sugar cane. This is a purely symptoms are damaging to state parallel rows of the shoot holes as your in a white sticks which later turns reddish brown into the sugarcane stem parts. Dead hard is a grown up canes reddish brown in color, which also has a main apex in the sugarcane. In a drilling phase of the crop, the attacker shoots die. Side shoot tillers develop producing a bunchy top appearance. So this is also seen in diagram of the dead hearts. The nodes and internal parts of the sugar canes also damaging by this pest, attacking too severely and yielding is less for the part. So this is a diagram or photograph to see the nature of damaging point of attack the pest in internal succulent parts of the sugar cane, and also damage these parts to crushing and less quantity also yielding to burst by the sucrose in the inner side of the succulent parts. Next point is the control measures of the Pyrrhella purpurea. In control methods, we already discussed about the another pest before. Two to three types of the methods. First is the primary control measures, second is the chemical control measures, and third is the biological control measures. Out of these three, first is the primary control measures. In this control measures, the eggs masses be collected and destroyed by burning, disposal of cane thrash. It is the primary methods to any kinds of the farm to observe the eggs, to collecting and destroying by the any crushable or burning, disposal of cane thrash. Second control measure is the chemical control methods. In these methods, the any kinds of the chemicals or insecticides or pesticides which are used to spraying and controlling this pest into the sugarcane crop. In this chemical controls, spraying of dimercon, metasistox or carbaryl, these types of chemicals or pesticides are used to control the sugarcane pest in chemical control methods. And third is the biological control method. In biological control methods, especially one living organisms are controlling the another living organism. This type of the methods is most important to in environmental point of view. It used as eco-friendly. Means one living organisms are controlling to the another living organisms. In this biological control methods, first A method is a eggs parasite. Means in this type of the biological control methods, Tetrastrichus pyrrhellae, we know Cricratus pyrrhellae, this type of the pest are controlling, biological agents are controlling the pest. In this point of view, to complete by the sugarcane paste in this lecture. Thank you.